collecting prepayments for 2017. We're always doing that. We work on the municipalities, so no, we have obviously said yes, we're very supportive. We also expanded our hours to include the full day on Friday, essentially until 3 o'clock, and then hours on Saturday from 10 to 2. We remind our residents that they can also mail in their prepayment if they did, as long as it was postmarked before December 31st, when they can pay online. We're still waiting for the mail. The process and commands, and this number will change, but in 4.5 days, 1,388 residents, our taxpayers, came in to prepay their property taxes, and we collected so far $4.4 million as it relates to 2018 taxes. Interesting, on Saturday, we had 194 residents come in, and we collected almost $600,000. So this money is what will be held and put into our cash advantage account, because it actually relates to next year. So it's money that's needed for 2018 appropriations. So some residents asked what we were going to do to spend all the money we got, and the answer is we're going to pay bills with it in 2018 when that comes up. The other thing I wanted to share was that a resident questioned our bill for Millennium Strategies, and that the bill itself didn't have the right amount of documentation. I promised that I would look into that, and I did. And I happen to agree with the position. So going forward, the Millennium Strategy bill will have more detail on it. But also, tonight we have the annual report of their services, which is a public record. So we'll make sure that going forward we take care of that. The last thing is I shared the conference, and I thought I would share it here, is that while our work continues on the 2018 budget, we have talked about the fact that we had an almost $3 million budget issue for 2018. With the full support of the Board of Commissioners, who have control over their individual departments, the cooperation has been fantastic. And I want to thank you for supporting me through the 7th. Is that today, we're still looking at an increase, but it's down to $612,000. So we've been able to cut almost approximately $2.4 million of that problem so far. We have more work to do before we get close to introducing the budget, but that's where we are today. So just wanted to give a quick progress report. So people are thinking it's $3 million for next year, but it's not. It's down to $600,000, roughly $612,000 at this point. Thank you, Mayor.